Hey, what's up? This is Mike Portnoy, and you're watching Interviews from the Edge.
Stand by. Go again, because it didn't click in. Sorry, I'm not used to your camera. Can we start over?
Can
go.
You hear us?
Yes. Okay, go.
Hi, this is Trisha from Interviews from the Edge, and I'm here talking to Slow from Unearthed, and we're on the Mayhem Tour. How are you doing today, Slow?
I'm doing pretty good. How are you?
I'm pretty good. It's hot. Pretty, very hot in Atlanta.
Carrie King from Slayer, it's Trisha from Interviews from the Edge. Even really crap metal bands were playing arenas. I mean, it's unbelievable.
Poison?
I shall say no names because I'll end up having to interview them and explain it to their public.
Thank
you.
Does the carpet match the drapes?
No.
I think that was from Steel Panther. I don't know how the fuck we got that in there. I don't know what that means.
Gotcha. Yeah.
And Justice for All or the Black Album?
Oh, the Black Album.
Like I said, I'm not going to sit here and lie and say, no, that's about Nicky. He might have been inspired on a couple lines, but, you know, he didn't sit down and say, let's write a song.
Yeah, I care so much about Nicky Six that I'm going to write a whole song for him.
I mean, Nicky's a badass, he's a rock star. I would have played, by the way, on your record if you wanted to, but the fact is, don't flatter yourself that much. We're not writing whole songs about you.
Wrap it up, and I want to thank you so much.
Oh, nice to talk
and
to
you. I love the performance tonight, and I hope we get a chance to talk again.
Me too.
Come back into town.
You're
going to wrap us.
This has been Mike Portnoy, and that's a wrap.
Thank you.
Cool.